Hey guys, welcome back to Rogue Squadron Gaming, and welcome back to day two of Daily Vlogs. I don't know what we're gonna do today. So this could be interesting. But yeah, welcome back guys. Just getting out a bit of an intro here in case anything interesting happens later. I just had breakfast, it was awesome. And now, I think I'm gonna go play some video games while Travis and Dad try to figure out why the other TV isn't making sound. So, oh, y'all don't know yet. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys something. That is a TV right there. This thing's huge. Like, to get some, like, perspective on it, this is me, and that's the TV. Me, TV. At least I think you were looking at the TV. But yeah, Travis is playing Skyrim on the enormous TV. See, that's how big my hand is compared to the TV. This TV is honestly enormous. It's so cool. But yeah. So, hopefully I can figure out something interesting to do. See you guys in a bit. So guys, it is like nighttime now. And I know it's very strange, but we just did Christmas here with Dad at night. I don't think that's ever been done before. So, we got a Nintendo now. Hey, Travis, why don't you explain what this thing is? Because I haven't the foggiest idea. And it was said a second
ago. It's a system that plays NES and Super NES.
Yeah! What games did we get with it? Down there. Go get them.
Fine.
We got some stuff.
I don't have to just say, just watch.
Mario! I can't see it, but Mario, the like original one. Dang.
Jeremiah, calm down. I've had this for years.
And of course...
The game.
And of course, the best one ever. Duck Hunt. No.
We don't know.
And Zelda, of course. So, Travis is going to open the box. Because, well, someone needs to do that.
Uh-oh. It's going down the street. Yeah, we can hear it. It's coming from,
You can hear it when it's down other streets, too.
This is true.
But we can see the lights flashing, I think.
Hang on, guys.
It's right here.
Oh, hey, guys.
Run for it, slowpoke.
Oh, shut up.
Hurry.
Guys.
Just don't say a thing.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Yeah, watch for the rear.
Yeah, all right, thanks.
I know, but she's like...
Guys! Fireman Santa just came.
Did you know?
It was awesome.
She was like... Rah, rah. And then she got off.
Oh, the best part is I now have a thumbnail. Okay, guys, back to what we were doing. It totally does, and it's awesome.
Can you get that?
What'd you do? What'd you drop?
I dropped it.
What is it?
Oh, wait a minute. Are Kitty Games supposed to go over there?
No, they just happen to be there.
Coming back up.
Here, Travis, you unbox, and yours are already downstairs, so.
Was there more than just one or two?
Yeah.
I just don't want them up there because I know they'll get forgotten and then ants will show up.
They're in bags, but anyway, I gave one to Mary and then I got mine.
I mean, you can have one up there if you're eating it right now, but.
I don't even want one, really.
Okay.
I had one at school. Hurry up, Jeremy.
Okay, guys. So. I really hope the camera caught that comment. Okay, so. This is awesome.
Hey, it's one of these. It's like PlayStation 2. Alright, good.
Yeah, which is confusing. A little bit.
That's a lot of. Oh, it has this thing!
Oh. Travis!
It doesn't mean it may or may not work, right?
We will find out. We will find out, guys.
Hopefully, actually, because.
I think it will.
Because I'll beat your butt in Mario Brothers.
Probably. Yeah, so this needs to be documented that you can beat my butt in Mario Brothers.
It does. Hang on. So these are the cords. Yeah, three and then the thing. Alright, so. Well, that's one. The thing is probably for the other part of it. Anyway. Controllers. Oh,
it's dark over here.
Feel that. Ah, fresh control. It smells like Uncle Luke's.
I have no idea if that helps or not.
I like how this one's not wrapped, but the other one is.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Thank
you. Oh, it's tape.
I have a fun.
Can you see it?
Huh? Hmm. What? Oh yeah, I can see it. I'm just gonna adjust it so it's in the center screen.
Alright. Oh, and you gotta show how big it is gonna be on the TV.
I showed them the TV this morning.
I know, but how big the blocks are gonna be. Anyway, we're playing Mario Brothers first.
Yeah.
Is this serious? This is a 5-volt. It's less than our freaking speaker thing. Amps.
It's our amps, yeah.
This is so much lighter. I like it. Like, ours is like this big and like, it's like a TV.
Yeah.
It's like a tablet.
Yeah. Get in camera view.
So.
Oh, man.
And we only have NES games.
Yep.
Oh, Daddy!
I need that. I need that.
Why is he always in the bathroom?
Yes.
Kind of.
It's dark in this corner of the area.
Alright, so we're gonna hook it up.
So, we're gonna hook that thing up.
Whoa. Be like one of those people. Where's the disc?
Instructions. The instructional disc.
This is, old discs. Caution.
Cartridges.
Before your children play. Oh, we're not joking. Retro dude.
Okay.
Who needs?
So instead of letting him, filming him, you know, setting this thing up. I mean, it's just plugging some stuff in.
Put the camera there and watch me kind of go back and forth.
So while he does that, I'm gonna show you the rest of the stuff we got.
Yeah.
I guess, cause. Where? Yeah, I've been. Prohibited from recording Christmas, and that is not going to happen a second time.
Oh, yes, it is.
No,
it isn't. You're not doing it at home, you're not doing it in Boston.
Why?
Because it's Christmas, not freaking.
So, guys, I've got Christmas lights for my room. I'll put those up in tomorrow's vlog. Hi.
Hey.
I've also got a plane thing. I'll build that in another vlog. I've also got a dad foot. I've also got an awesome fleece blanket. I'm gonna be using that. Well, it's like 80 something degrees outside right now because this is Houston and Houston is weird. So, evidently, I don't know that I'm gonna use that tonight, but I'm gonna use it eventually. I've also got a book from the Museum of Math or something like that that I can like write stuff in. I've also got socks and underwear.
Hey, the front.
Madisonville.
Oh, good. I don't know what that means. Oh, cold front hit, Madison. Okay. I've got socks and underwear, you know, just whatever every kid wants for Christmas. Actually, I needed that. What?
I showed this picture to Travis.
I was like, the cold front hit Madisonville.
Oh, yeah, you think?
That's not Madison.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. That's so funny.
That's... Okay, guys, so the other thing I got is this. Well, I mean, this is literally just a SD card adapter, or micro SD card adapter, but the micro SD is in this, a 64 gig micro SD instead of the, you know, eight gig that I was on, so I have the memories now. So, that's my haul. Travis got similar stuff. And of course, we got the Nintendo. So yeah, that's my haul. I'm gonna put my phone back in my pocket, and then we're gonna do some stuff. I have to figure out what exactly. Well, actually, you know what? I'm gonna check in with Travis. I'm just gonna look at the floor to make sure that there's no like random crap in the video. So, how's it coming?
Like maybe sitting up.
Can they see up your nose?
No.
It's pointing down.
It's pointing down.
Oh, okay.
This thing doesn't do reverse.
Too bad. I know what camera that does, but you didn't get it then because they didn't have it.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Travis, to hook that up...
Also, this enormous thing is what we're hooking it up to.
You're going
to
hear that in, right?
Yeah.
He's like, oh, yeah.
Oh, I know, yeah, but the system's over here. Well, the thing, yeah, system. Did you get to see a thing like
that? Huh? So then you just match the colors and you're done.
Yay. So the other thing I want to do, because I have literally nothing to vlog, right, because I didn't do anything all day, is let's put that thing up.
Okay. You could also vlog cleaning your room.
No.
You have to do that, Jeremiah. It's fine.
Oh, I'm just saying. You got to put that in your little video.
No.
Well, if I say, hey, you got to put that in your video, then you could put that in your video, and you know what would happen? Everyone would be like, yeah, my dad makes me clean my room, too. Yeah.
I guess.
It'd make it real relative.
Maybe.
That way your room would be clean too.
Yeah.
It'd be kind of cool.
Yeah.
Somehow I bet it never makes it in.
That's not going to make the cut.
Okay, so which audiovisual input did you
put it in? It's on the second one. It's the second one the Wii is connected to.
What?
What?
I think it's like AV2.
Okay. So, we now have to...
Oh, Daddy, I'm better at Mario Brothers now.
Oh, that's good. Hey, Jeremiah.
Yeah?
Could you scoot one way or the other?
I'm gonna scoot this way so as to try to avoid all the junk in the corner. Actually, this isn't junk, it's a project. So...
I moved that on purpose.
Travis is tripping.
And I still tripped it.
He be tripping.
It's not on yet.
Guys, we got it working.
That's a nice noise.
Yeah, that's a nice noise.
Oh, it's this Mario Brothers. I'm used to.
Put it on two player.
Okay. You're going to have to sit up here.
Yeah, I'm vlogging, so.
You're vlogging, so I get to play?
Yeah.
It's not going down.
Choose the other remote.
No idea what's going on.
It's so awesome. It's enormous. That's what she said.
I like how it can barely fit on the screen.
It's not that one.
Yeah, I know. There's a computer version that, that you can go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you don't get the rest?
There's the rest.
I don't think he was aware that there was
this
a rest.
This is like remix.
No, this is like...
This is like original.
I know, but this is a remix
remix from what I'm used to.
That's more like the original. It's more like the original is a remix of this.
This is quite literally the original.
Yeah.
I know.
There was one time I was playing the computer version, and I jumped over the pole.
Because it's not exactly right.
In this one, if you jump over the pole, you know what happens?
You have to go back.
You hit a fake pole, and it goes whack, it sends you down.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so you're on one.
Camera be tripping. But you know what we need to do, Travis? Minecraft Mario. You remember those worlds?
Yeah, no, they're still there.
I know they're still there.
Backwards.
I think it's funny, because in our Minecraft thing, we can't jump over
you
that.
You can
thing.
Measure so easily in this one.
Blam, 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 blam. How does he do it different? Woohoo! Wait, how does he do it different?
By playing different.
Yeah, I know. I've seen Mama. I've watched Mama play, and then man, there's a one up there.
Yeah.
No, it's not this one. Yeah.
Just gotta wait for the opportune moment. No, don't. That's the bad place to stand. What? That's funny. It went like boy.
Oh, I missed it, didn't I?
Probably.
I think so.
And I know where the warp zone is, too.
I'm totally gonna, Yay! Power up.
But I wanna play for you. Hang on. Does this thing have a memory card like the thing? Other one?
Oh, better hurry.
No, I'm right here. Yes! Three fireworks, or a firework.
Three.
More like explosions.
Yay!
We need this, like, a sword.
That's enough of that. Okay, guys, so... While Travis and Ted play Mario, they might join me, I don't know. But while they play Mario, I'm gonna set up the old Christmas tree, which you guys can't see, it's off screen, but it's right over there. I'm gonna set that up. They're gonna play Mario. They might join me.
And so you time warp to like level 5 or whatever, and then you can time warp again in another level?
Mm-hmm. So yeah, I'm gonna go build a tree.
Like if you need to go farther than that?
Yeah.
You gotta learn more how all the time warps.
Mm-hmm.
Bowser with the fireball?
Which one's Bowser?
The guy who you kill.
I'm sorry, did you just ask which one's Bowser?
Daddy, you don't know who Bowser is?
How do you not know who Bowser is?
He's the guy who you kill at the end of the castles.
Oh, no.
Why you kill him?
I was lazy.
I just think it's smarter.
Ah!
You
know what? That works.
I just think
my
it's...
My thumb got cut on the B. Didn't make it to Y.
I think it's smarter to just kill him.
We can keep going.
Hey guys, guess what? It's lit.
But
no,
look at this.
Me and my friend Gage are lit.
If we were to, you know, make some adjustments, we could make it a much prettier tree.
Yeah. I really need to look in the settings and find out why it's doing that.
Because you may have forgotten it on, so it turns off.
Yeah. There's just no lights installed right there.
Yeah.
Why is this there?
Well, because you only get so much with a tree. Got it decorated.
I don't know.
We got it decorated, but you left a pile of stuff over here, so it looks ugly in the background.
Yes.
Are you going to do the star first?
I don't know.
Do you know how?
Just put it on.
Put it on and
no,
plug
no,
it
no.
in.
Put this back
on. You want to put it on up there? It's harder up there.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Sadie. I stepped on the dog's tail. Oops.
You want it to be a challenge, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so put it up there. You want me to do it or do you want
me
to do it?
You.
Yeah, that way if everything falls off, it's your fault.
Watch out, pie might fall. Where's your step stool you brought up here?
I'll put it back.
Oh.
You can get up there. But I need to stand on the other side.
Yeah, I know. I think I can do it.
I'm just filming while they figure this out.
Sure you don't want to just put it back on the floor?
Yeah, put it back on the floor. Okay, we're going back to the floor, guys.
Way, way safer than trying to stand up here.
Yeah.
Okay. So, jam it through that little thing, and here's your plug. And I forget how you... It's programmed. Somehow you can do stuff with it, but...
No, it just automatically changes.
You're happy with it there?
Yeah. Sure, if you put it down right.
Is this straight enough?
Yeah,
close enough.
Okay. So we should try turning off the lights. See how it looks.
Awesomes. And now there are two Christmas trees reflected in the window. So guys, I have no idea if you guys can see me good, so I'm gonna go into my room. So guys, that's just the first day. That is the beauty of stuff that has been happened. I don't know what I'm trying to say, right? So, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. It's a little bit shorter than I intended, but, I mean, we did that. And, we got a new Nintendo thing. And, Travis is probably going to play that literally all night. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here and get this thing edited so that y'all have it for tomorrow, and then we will see you guys tomorrow. And tell you what, if you remember, I got this. I have no idea, but we might take a look at it tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, we might take a look at those tomorrow. See how it goes. If we got nothing else going on. So, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
The guy who you killed.
I'm sorry, did you just ask which one's Bowser?
Daddy, you don't know who Bowser is?